Hey guys, if you want to create a website, then in this video I will tell you how you can use website builder tool to make a website without coding and in super fast and easy way, and make a website which looks good, which looks neat, clean and elegant. So hey, if you like this video, do a thumbs up, hit the bell icon and guys, subscribe to my channel. Hey, I'm Seema Gupta, professor of digital marketing, author, speaker and blogger. Guys, there are website builder tools and you can make a website in no time. Awesome websites without coding, and there is no limit to what you can make with it. So I personally have experienced a tool which is Site.Pro website builder tool. Now this tool is so powerful and it is used by so many people that can you imagine 5,000 new websites are made by this tool daily worldwide. Now in this Site.Pro website builder tool, the benefit guys is you can make a multiple language website because it supports more than 40 plus languages. You have very modern templates, responsive design. Now this website builder tool is good for hosting companies, affiliates, website owners, personal bloggers, anybody can use it. Now one of the most important features that I like in Site.Pro website builder tool is import the site. Now basically, if you already have a design that you love but you want to update it or you want to make it compliant with modern standards, then you can just import your website easily and it will work. None of the other website builder tools in this vein offer this feature, but somehow Site.Pro made it happen. Guys, a very big advantage of Site.Pro builder tool is that it is e-commerce focused. So it offers whole host of plugins. You don't even need a separate plugin for SEO because this tool itself takes care of, and you can enter keywords, meta description, tags for each page. It can integrate with your CRM, other marketing tools. So you can get the full power of your website without the need of complex coding, complex software. Isn't it amazing, guys? Now most of the visual editors, they don't do this properly, but Site.Pro, it sought the advice of marketing professionals when designing the features, plugins. They work and they are clearly out of the box. Now this Site.Pro builder tool, it also has extensive templates. So it offers a wide array of templates. So one of it will match your needs. And from there, you can basically use a very intuitive drag and drop interface and modify it to make it a perfect match to yours. Now guys, you don't even have to design the website from scratch, so it saves tons of your time. Now this tool does not have any grid limitations also, so it does not limit you to fixed grid layout. So guys, anyone who has worked with other editors, no, they can vouch how annoying it is to use these grids and how limiting they are on design and creativity. So guys, this is an amazing tool. You can also check out some other tools, and now I will show you that how intuitively you can use it. Log into the Site.Pro using your user credentials. Now here we can create our website by clicking on this tab. After creating website, you can also edit it. Now when we click on edit website, it leads to a page like this. Here we can change our templates or import our website. Now there already exist a few templates which we can preview and see if it looks good on our website, or else we can also import an already existing website. So this Site.Pro will import all its features and the work that is done by all the buttons that are there in the website. So I already imported this website, and this is how it looks after it is imported. Now since I have imported the website, this is the menu bar. But if you don't like this, then we can go to menus and any kinds of features that is available here or looks good to us, then click on that feature. So it will be imported. We can also change wherever we want, adjust its size into whatever we see fit. so it's all adjustable. Usually for SEO, we use a plugin. But in Site.Pro, there already exists a plugin, which can be used for login, register, home. And separately, it opens a form for meta tags, such as keyword, description, which you can fill up and apply. Now for some websites, at the bottom near the footer, there is a gallery, guys. So gallery can be shown in different ways. So we can choose the way in which we want to show the images. So whether we want to use in grids of multiple, or we want to use the slide, or we want to show it vertically. So Site.Pro basically uses a block builder that helps the developer to build a professional looking website. So all the features that the Site.Pro has is basically drag and drop. So if this is a media icon, all we have to do is click on it and it will be inserted. We can change the size of it or place where we want. It's all about drag and drop, and the image will change its position. For editing, we have the small icon of edit and we see the visibility of it. So whether we want this block to be hidden on the phone or the tablet, or it to be shown on different types of screens, looking at its importance, then we can also increase or decrease the size of it. We can see the preview of it on a mobile phone, a tablet or a desktop or a laptop. So it varies depending on your screen size. It is very, very easy. It has high accuracy and it is a responsive website. Now over here, there is a help guide when you are using the website. And it is very interactive website as it uses a video guide. Now you can also add images to it. You can use pictures that already exist, or you can create your own images and add to it. So you can basically customize it. And this is not at all time consuming. It's all about efficiency, and you would not have to spend too much time on it. So when you are done creating your website, you can preview your site. See how it looks. Are you okay with its features? How it's looking on desktop or a mobile? Do you want to make any changes? And all these features, they are basically drag and drop features, which are very, very easy to use. So guys, I use it for my website. It is a very powerful website builder tool, and this import feature is just awesome. So check it out, get your website up and running, be very modern looking, elegant in no time. If you like this video, then do a thumbs up, hit the bell icon and subscribe to my channel. Tell me guys how your website is doing. Thank you for watching.